casi desde los 12 años he venido siendo acompañado por equipos cristianos, Acción por la Paz. A los 14 años de convertirme en un constructor de paz, no quiero tener más miedo de desplazarme y quiero hacer una resistencia pacífica y organizada.
For 35 years, CPT has been supporting non-violent resistance movements around the world. While a violent act can take place in a second, peace takes time. We are on a long journey alongside those resisting oppression. Our work is built on partnerships and led by local peace builders who seek to bring justice, safety, equality, and dignity to their communities. We are committed to supporting our partners who resist oppression every day. From teacher strikes in Iraqi Kurdistan to prisoner hunger strikes in Palestine, non-violence is a tool for transformation rooted in liberating love. Alongside our partners, we wage non-violent direct action to confront systems of violence and oppression. Over the last three decades, to keep up with ever-evolving militarism and violence, non-violent transformation has had to be creative. Non-violence informs the core of our work, the physical accompaniment of our partners. We take children to school in Palestine as an attempt to reduce the risk of military violence. In Colombia, we travel with human rights defenders, challenging the threat of armed actors. To choose non-violence is to disrupt the status quo and break the cycle of injustice. We are anti-colonial. We are led by indigenous peoples, Colombians, Kurds, Palestinians, farmers, workers, migrants. We are also anti-racist. Our accompaniment does not depend on white privilege. Systemic social change requires all of us working together. At CPT, we're about peace with justice. Together, we've supported the social movements that led to a peace agreement in Colombia, been part of the Palestinian struggle for liberation for over 26 years, documented the impacts of Turkish and Iranian cross-border bombings on Kurdish civilians, exposed the torture of Iraqi prisoners in Abu Ghraib at the hands of the US military, accompanied indigenous land defenders and water protectors in their struggle for sovereignty, walked with migrants to court and across border checkpoints, celebrated the small victories of Colombian farmers' right to their land in Las Pavas, Guayabo and Garzal, built a community of people trained in non-violent tactics. Thank you for being part of this community. Whether you're a donor, reservist, delegate, team member, well-wisher, or joined our actions, we could not have done this work without you. Let's continue together on this struggle toward justice and collective liberation.